Hi everybody, happy Monday and happy new year. It's Morgana Wilborn, Director of Education here at Dallas Theater Center. I hope you all are having a phenomenal start to your week. We are so excited to come back to you all, continue to practice mindfulness in all of our everyday moments and movements. This week, I want to uplift one of my favorite authors and speakers. Lala Delia believes that self-care is the love language to the body and that self-care helps you get your power back. This morning, I needed to meditate, have time to myself, and just think about how am I prioritizing me through self-care? Self-care may look like being able to work out, taking your supplements, have quiet time to yourself, those moments of meditation, moments where you can spend time with the people that you love, spend time with yourself, reading, etc., etc. Our new year is only going to get more busy and more filled with things on our to-do list. So I offer to you to look at what is your self-care routine. And it doesn't have to be anything extensive. It can just be those subtle moments in the day that you take care of you, whether it's the morning, noon, night, or weekends, once a week, whatever. How do you put you first? And as we start in this first month of this new year, make sure that you prioritize you first above anything else. Have a wonderful week and a beautiful and mindful Monday.